are you accusing me of killing Kaori? There was absolutely no way I could have killed her! Did you see it? Where exactly her body was mutilated? It was downright chilling. Why isn't Gashi talking to me? If he's still sore about losing, just give it up! But back on topic. There was no plausible way I could have killed her! Absolutely no way! Not with the lit torches by the tiki shack!